was at the age of 17, I joined a ranger band. We rode from San Antonio down to the Rio Grande. Our captain then informed us because he thought it right. Before you get back home, boys, you'll surely have to fight. And when the bugle sounded, our captain did command. To arms, he shouted, and by your horses stand. I saw the dust ascending, it seemed to reach the sky. My time had come to die. I saw the Indians charging, I heard their warriors yell. My feelings at that moment, no tongue could ever tell. I saw their lances gleaming and their arrows round me cling. And all my strength had left me, and all my courage too. Now we fought for 9 hours fully before the day was over. The likes of dead and wounded I've never seen before. And when the day had ended and the Indians they had fled, we loaded up our rifles and counted up our dead. Now all of us were wounded, our noble captain slain, and the sun was setting sadly across the bloody plain. 16 of the bravest rangers that ever roamed the west were buried by their comrades with arrows in their chest. And now my song is ended, I've told you all it now. I advise you by experience that a ranger's life is rough. Now my name is nothing extra, so that I will not tell. But to all you Texas Rangers, you know